Look at that. You can't see this car, but you can sure drive it. That would be out front. Got that green and white. They're getting Jordan at number two, grab that all red. 36 lap pace, that crazy. Oh, get up on two wheels right there. We got some traction. Yeah. Don't you not have to let it ride. That's your spot. Now I'm going to give him back. Corey's name is now 720. He's eight. I've got Cameron and Joe battling up back at number three and four spot. Joe's going to take a clean move on. Cameron catching the horse a little bit. Joey, be patient. That's the work, guys. That's the reason I like to see on the track. So you really can't shake double D. And you just have to put a really fine like lettering on the double D's car. Never seen it again. Maybe 15 to go. 15 down, 6:45 to go. Joey's looking super patient back there in that number 3 to 4 spot. He's battling out the open hole on. That nice water falling from his main. Put the pressure on Joey's car, looking really good actually here. With the main. Race 4-2 on track, race 3, coming up next, F1 Indy car guys. We're going down to Joey. Oh, Joey can't support just a little bit. There's Jacob and Randy battling out. Randy, I thought you wanted me to pick you as my choice to win this. We got a lot of crap to make up. Sets him up on the inside. Jacob Grisman from outside inside. I mean, that's some advanced stuff right there, Randy. Oh, and they catch us. Wow, bumper. Looks like Joey Doe back. He's got hammer dropped back to the court. He goes first place down the street, coming up behind some traffic. Andrew Doherty upside down. Bill Belcher sprinting out here to his car. Bill, need oxygen mask. 2:45 down 5:15 remaining. Just like that, and you're already upside down, so Bill will be leading away. Andrew finally has the fast lap of the race, 12 flat. That'll be a 12-1, 12-5 for Joe. We go back 12-8 for Steve, 12-5 for Keeper. 12-6 for Ray, Jacob with 13-5, 13-8 for 12-8 for Bob. Looks like Cameron and Steve D's battling it out. They drive 4 hours and they end up racing each other on the track. They'll be patient. These guys are battling out right in front of you. Perfect. That worked out. Excellent. So Andrew's already able to lead. Alright, let's start doing the minus one last for Andrew. 4:15 to go, guys. 4:15 to go. Slow to pull the trigger. Five down, here we go. Race two on the track, race three coming up next. Race three coming up next. This will be your F1 Indy Car class. Look at that, Joey Novak, it's all in one. I can tell that car's looking good after that blue and white. Oh, one. Here, you can see, oh, I start talking about how fast he's going. He's a little tiny. He's a little too tiny. Looks like he's got that setup dialed in right now on the 37 lap pace. Hey, man. You're in there 2 minutes and 20. Thank you, guys. 2 minutes ago. That'll make his way right here. You're going to flip over 3 more times. Right back out of one. Race for 6 on the track. 6 minutes down, 2 minutes ago. Race 2. AWD. Joe Novak.
Jacob got Randy Novak, Steve Hughes Jr.
I mean, that's a race, guys. That was a